Oh, oh man, Kyle threw up. He threw up. Oh shit.
Get on the
camera. He really threw up.
I hope he died. I hope he died last year.
Back again with the same shirt on, like we never left.
What? They never left.
Hey guys, welcome to my channel. It's me, Mammie, Amanda.
And Kyle.
It's like
we're doing an intro to a show. This is this notepad to keep telling.
Ooh, that outside is real strong.
You smell it? I can't take a shot of this. Maybe this is not a shot. This is gonna
be the shot today, Kyle.
Okay? Oh my god, I gotta win. Yeah. So
at the wedding expo. Oh god, I apologize. Please forgive me. I'm so sorry.
Okay guys, for real. So we're back with another video, and the video that we're doing today is the Who Knows Me Better challenge between Kyle, the fiance, Maya, the little sister slash bridesmaid. Dun, dun, dun. All right, so I have wrote down some questions and answers. Get in the front, shorty. There we go. So this is what's gonna happen. Whoever grabs this first, y'all can't reach on it first. Don't y'all hit me. Don't y'all scratch me. I'm not there with y'all. So I want to. You have to let me finish the question entirely before you can grab for the orange.
Okay.
And whoever grabs the orange, they.
You going down to my glass?
They get to answer the question.
My glass is gonna go like,
alright, so whoever grabs the orange first, they get to answer the question. If they get it wrong, the other person gets to answer the question. There we go.
Alright, cool.
Alright, so,
question
number one.
Hold on, let me fix my glass.
Maya. What is Mamie's favorite food?
I can't. Go ahead, Maya.
Tacos.
Tex-Mex. Perfect. Alright, Maya gets 1 point.
Taco pizza.
That's Nelly's favorite food. Alright. Question number two. Mm-hmm. Round two. They both said in their face.
I'm nervous. I'm losing.
What is Mamie's biggest fear?
I was just going to get up and guess.
This is a good one because I know that he's not going to give him the first try. My biggest.
Oh, I do know. Fear. And it happened to him. I know.
Wait a minute. Don't scare me now.
To look like a fool.
No.
So I get a try?
Like, yep.
To have any kind of rodent crawl up, run across her foot.
Ooh, that's a good one, but that's not what I wrote down.
Oh.
What I wrote down is tiny holes.
Oh, that is true. Like pores.
Tiny holes. Tiny holes is my biggest fear. Like anything that's too textured. Mm-mm.
Oh, texture. I should have said that. Look at that. Texture. I should have just looked up.
All right. Don't.
They lived in an apartment in Rhode Island with texture. So
yes. I gotta get one.
All right, round three. What? Oh, how tall am I? Let's do a do-over.
No, she got it. She got it. 5'7".
Oh yeah, 5'7".
What?
Kyle's like that. You gonna be pooping to move that?
Come on, let's go.
All right, you got this one. I believe in you.
Yeah, I probably don't. I'm just guess once again.
What is Mamie's favorite hobby?
God, it's so slow. Watch
YouTube. Why you got little arms, so it's easy.
Watching YouTube videos and doing makeup on other people, perhaps, maybe.
Okay, she got that right.
What kind of that means that I could give an answer. I could be like, oh, you like blue, but you also like yellow, and maybe this color.
Okay.
She won.
No.
She gonna answer more questions to make sure.
Five. We're on round five.
Right now, Mike got three.
What kind of wedding do Mamie want?
God damn it.
I let him get that since he does.
A courthouse wedding.
Baby, no.
Oh, I'll get that then. Mono?
Yes.
She wants a, what is it called? like a rustic type wedding in a barn, wooden tables, greenery.
I know the word.
You know?
I know the word.
What is the word?
Bohemian. No?
So
let me just take the shot. No, let me just take the shot.
So you, she said rustic and you said bohemian.
Rustic, bohemian. We both right. So we get a half a point.
So y'all get.
Oh, yep. Great. Mine has 3.5 points and I have a half a point.
We each get 4 points.
Maya's got 4, Kyle got 1.
Hey.
Alright.
It is what it is. I can't take this shot, Lily. Be sick.
Let Penelope take it. It might make her better. Mm-hmm.
Question number 6. What I don't know what question is this. Have I ever broken a bone?
God damn.
Okay, Maya is on it.
I don't know what you want to call a bone.
A bone? What's in my body?
It's a yes or no question. It's a yes or no question. Don't you start. I'm just getting my drink ready right now. Because I done lost.
Look what she pointed to.
I done lost.
You are not supposed to mix it. What are you doing?
I done lost.
No, that's not a shot.
That's a shot. I need my shot with a chaser.
No, she has not broken a bone. I'm lying. Yes, she has.
What bone have I broken?
No, she hasn't. She sprained something,
you
though.
You gave us both answers.
She sprained something.
The vinegar's mother anything. Is floating around in this thing.
Oh, we gotta put that back in the vinegar. We need the mother.
Do you see that?
It's okay. It's
that's all you got. That's all you.
Oh, my God. Why did you shake
put
it?
Put an orange in it.
I didn't shake it.
I'm gonna be shitting on myself. Y'all think it's funny. I'm dead serious. Last time I took apple cider vinegar in my teeth, it was a cat food. And I
was that right?
My life away.
You sprained something, but you didn't break anything.
So what is your answer? Yes or no?
No. Because you said it didn't break anything. Oh yeah, she did. Her pelvic bone, maybe.
Okay guys, I don't know if Maya's saying yes or no. So Kyle, what is she saying?
I say that you have never broken a bone.
No, what did she just say?
She said, I don't know. Maya said both answers. She said yes and no.
So since Maya is a question mark,
I'm giving Kyle the opportunity to
advance. Kyle gives the opportunity to advance. You're right.
All right. Coming back.
Broken the bone.
Coming back.
All right. Unless you plus my teeth.
I'm coming back.
That's teeth.
He turned up right. The heat.
The heat has been turned up. Move.
Oh.
How many sports have I played?
Get them. Let's get them. Come on, all of them. Even fake ones. Let's get them. Because I got them. Name them too.
I got to see if Mammie played volleyball. Because I know she did those two. Did she play volleyball?
You got to name all of them.
Did she play basketball? I think she did play basketball. 3 sports.
That's your final answer.
3 sports is my final answer.
Can I go? Can I name it? Okay, basketball, softball, volleyball, cheerleading.
Cheerleading is a sport?
Yes.
Since when? That ain't in the Olympics.
Google it.
And dance.
So y'all was just saying volleyball isn't a sport too, but
no, Maya was saying volleyball is a sport. Google. I know volleyball is a sport.
How many sports have I played?
I think of cheerleading like a dance. Like, not a sport. I think cheerleading is a dance. Acrobats.
5. That's including dance. 4. And
name them.
I just did.
Name them.
Basketball, softball, volleyball, dance, cheerleading.
Maya won. Yeah, that's
it. I put 4 down because I didn't include dance. Cheerleading is a sport. So Maya gets a point.
Ladies and gentlemen, I bow.
I'll get ready for your death.
I bow.
Yeah, it's a bonus question.
All right. Bonus. No. Out and add at the end. Give me this.
It's hot in this kitchen. I'm not even the camera.
How many higher education institutes not finish saying the question?
2.
Did I attend?
2.
Is in the what's the question?
2.
Name them.
Bowie and Johnson Wales.
Okay, you're right. I didn't include Harris School because I didn't think of that. That's like a
trade
school.
Yeah, that's a trade school. Okay, that's 2.
All right. This is the bonus.
I'm nervous, so I'm dancing.
How many, this is a good one. How many subscribers do I currently have?
You actually know that number?
Yeah.
Why is she cheating? Look at cheating.
We can round it off. Who's the closest?
How many subscribers you have right
That's
now?
That's the closest. Who's the closest?
54.
That's your final answer?
That's your final answer?
Nah, I'm joking. Okay, my final answer is...
I know exactly.
Actually, my answer is probably... 115.
Wow, you don't watch my YouTube videos.
Okay, can I go?
She got 500 subscribers.
You don't watch my YouTube
videos. You got 500 subscribers.
Can I go? Can I go?
Is that your final answer?
I deserve the leaves.
Can I go?
You do.
Go ahead, Maya.
654.
You got 654 subscribers? Dang, that's what's up. You got more than me. I got like 12.
I got 2.
You don't have 12.
I got 263.
Maya,
Kyle
give you
lost,
the, I give you the
but currently on this app it says I have 649, but Maya's still close because Kyle's on 50.
I give you the orange of victory.
Get prepared to watch Kyle die. Yeah, he finna die.
He makes it a cranberry juice too.
Listen, he can do whatever he wanna do. He gotta have to cook
all of this. Oh, hell, make you go to the bathroom too?
He gonna be on the toilet.
I'll do anything else with this, please.
Alright, wait, please. Let me pick.
I can't drink this because it's going to make me poop. This is going to literally have an effect on me later on. Like, I'm not going to be able to go to the wet expo tomorrow.
You want tofu?
No. Nick eats a mess salad.
Oh, God. Give me this.
No, make me something.
I can't do the salad. I drink this.
I'll
just throw it up later. I gotta take how many?
Five.
Yes. Give me this. No, I got it. I'll be okay. I will be okay, man. Give me it. I need it anyway. Give it to me. Give it to me. I need it.
Should I eat it anyway?
Kyle, just eat the tofu.
No, I'm not eating the tofu.
Go to that wedding expo tomorrow.
Do not hawk thy window break. Do not go samba to that bitter cold night. Guys, I'm coming death. I just don't think you're supposed to drink this much apple cider vinegar.
You can. Because you diluted it too.
Mm-hmm.
But she gave me like.
No.
That
no.
much.
Oh, bro, gave me that much. Where it go then? Where it go?
Went out.
Just eat the tofu. What is she doing? Just eat the tofu. You have to go to the wedding expo tomorrow. Both of y'all can't be
sick. Mammie, your lipstick has been messed up this whole time, yo.
I don't care. Listen,
oh my God.
I've been drinking.
I can't eat the tofu.
You about to drink.
That's five things. That's five, one, two, three. This is just a gulp and
done. You eat all five at the same time.
No, I just can't.
Because you have to chew it.
Tofu and... Nah, I can't. You mean just five little cubes?
Just the cubes, not the lettuce or nothing.
Alright,
I would too.
Alright, give him the tofu. What is that tofu? That's tofu chicken. Tofu chicken.
You can put a little bit of hot sauce. You want hot sauce?
Where is it?
Nah, I'll just take it as it is.
You want some hot sauce?
Alright, guys.
Let me just salad dressing?
Tofu. Alright, guys. They got me tofu, so.
Do you want salad dressing?
No, I don't want no salad dressing. I just told you I eat this how it is, okay?
Breathe.
Alright, yeah. This is the tofu. The chicken, tofu and pork, chicken got grill marks on it. Smells good. Okay.
Two.
You can't fit it in. He's so weak.
Eat it.
This ain't got no flavor.
I said you want me to put some salad.
This ain't got no flavor.
You need some hot sauce.
Do you want salad dressing?
It's so firm and just.
Yes, firm tofu.
Why isn't it solid? Like, this one is just like.
No, you need firm tofu.
All right, can you give me something to drink?
One.
I got this. Maybe stop playing with me. Give me something to drink. Go. Hurry up. I'm about to throw up. I almost got about to throw up. Oh, man, please. Oh, God. Man, please hurry up. I throw up on you, y'all. Everybody throw up on you. Please.
You didn't
do it. Oh, God. I smell my breath. Oh, God.
I can't breathe. Okay.
I'm eating it.
Oh.
Make me jump.
Oh God. How many is that? Oh God. Jesus.
Doing the trash can call. Yo, this is so funny.
Oh God. I ain't never seen no challenge turn this way.
Me, on the other hand, I actually like tofu, so. I like tofu. And actually, that is firm, too, so. I would have been fine eating a tofu, you feel me? Oh man, Kyle threw up. He threw up. Oh, shit.
Get it.
He really threw up.
I hope he died. I hope he died laughing.
Oh, my God.
Oh, God.
That.
I can't breathe.
She keep falling.
I can't breathe. Oh, my God.
Listen, this has been the most funniest challenge ever, man.
Oh. That was disgusting.
Tofu was good though, like.
Oh my God.
Tofu was good though. If you heat tofu up, put a little bit of hot sauce or something on it, it tastes like chicken. A little bit of chicken.
I can't with me talking. I cannot.
Oh man.
Oh.
Oh, that was disgusting, though. That was disgusting. But I took it like a champ.
No, you didn't. You didn't.
I took it like a champ.
You didn't even consume it.
I'm proud of myself.
He took two L's.
Meek Mill or no?
He has beat Meek Mill. Your loss ratio has beat Meek. I feel your breath.
Make me jump.
It's like fermented.
Ew. Soybeans.
Okay, I'm back. I'm together.
I'm back and I'm better.
That has to be the most funniest challenge that we have ever done here on Mammie and Mando's YouTube channel. So, if you guys enjoyed this video and got a great laugh, please hit that like button up. Please share it to someone that needs a laugh or that would die laughing. And if you're new to this channel, welcome and hit that red subscribe button.
Thank you guys. Also,
it's birthday.
Also, I know I broke my glasses, y'all. So don't pay attention to that.
Are you serious?
But also,
previously,
as always, this show was brought to you by Ass Cider Vinegar. Goes in through your mouth, it comes out your ass. Deuces, guys.
Eggs. Mm-hmm. She put a yogi egg up her vagina.
God bless that woman. What's a yogi egg?
You don't even know. Look at you.
Does it tighten the walls? Is that what it's for?
No, it presents an aura. It's more of a spiritual type thing.